Okay. Signature move.
Step by jump.
Signature dance move.
I don't know.
Favorite WNBA player?
I would say Dan.
Toughest game of the season?
Last game.
What's the last game?
UCLA, because we had to get here.
Hot or cold?
Hot, cold.
What?
I don't know. Hot.
Okay, favorite color?
Don't have one.
Favorite movie?
Just Right.
Why you like it?
Because it's basketball and she fell in love with a basketball player.
Favorite song? Girl, and you gotta sing it too or rap it.
I don't have one.
You don't have one? You just going back out. You've had a great year so far, including, she's the queen, y'all. She's the queen. But on the court has been great for you. Talk about that a little bit.
I would say just because the surrounding players I have is more open for me because I have scorers surrounding me. Like last year was kind of tough because everybody didn't score every night. It was just difficult. So I feel like this year anybody can score and go off. So they have to focus on the whole team and not just me.
Back-to-back Final Fours. What's that pressure like?
I feel like it's no pressure this year. It's pressure because you want to win, but like last year was our first time, so we was just trying to go. But this year, I feel like we're more relaxed, and we should know what to expect and know what to do at certain times.
So, talk to a freshman year you and tell her something that she might not have known coming into Mississippi State.
When you get ready to play, be relaxed, be focused, and don't rush your shot. Take good shots.
Signature move. Signature move on the court.
I guess the drop step, I guess.
Funniest teammate.
Ooh. Tori.
Best dancer. I bet it's you.
Oh yeah, it is.
Give me a move.
Oh gosh.
Favorite WNBA player?
I have one.
Favorite WNBA team? Best person to guard?
Angels.
Okay. Funnest moment this season?
Getting here?
What did it take to get here?
Talk about that. Hard work. You know, when we lost last year, you know, it really drove us to, like, be better and, like, get better. So during the offseason, the coach was, like, telling us, you know, play out, block out, rebound, do all the small things that can get you beat.
Your game has improved drastically. People have been talking about it all season. Talk about a little bit of the prep that you did for that.
Probably my footwork and working with coaches and like my kitchen stuff and shooting a little bit.
Okay, just give us the brow thing again and we good. She's a whole move. Signature move in that crossover. Signature dance move.
Dance.
You just dab?
You stiff.
You dab.
Yeah.
You stiff.
Yeah, I don't dance.
If you were a rapper, what would your name be?
Mo Gotti.
I can see that. I'm gonna start calling you that.
Got it.
What's your favorite song right now?
Drake. I have a lot of Drake songs. I'm just gonna go with God's Plan right now. Look alive.
Funniest teammate?
Shakira. Yeah. We call it Iggy though. Go ahead, Iggy.
Okay. Best dancer.
On the team. Iggy, yeah.
The one who's the latest?
Jordan Danbury. She kind of waits. I'm second late. I'm about to see on time.
Hot or cold?
Cold.
East or west?
West.
Favorite food?
Chicken wings.
Favorite movie?
I got favorite TV shows.
Okay, let's spit some.
Grey's Anatomy, Prison Break, Revenge.
And she been playing Madden, y'all, so how's that Madden going?
It's good. You know, I take a lot of L's, but I win a couple.
Madden or court? You like playing video games or you like playing basketball?
It depends on the day how my legs feeling.
How your legs feeling right now?
It's like I can go play Madden, though.
She has a game tonight and tomorrow, guys. A game tomorrow.
I'll be ready tomorrow.
But she playing Madden tonight, so look out for her.
All right.